Northern Expressions, Coming to the Woodland, is an art show set up by students at Queen Elizabeth High School and Pelican Falls First Nation High School.
I got asked by the art teacher at Queen Elizabeth High School to participate in creating this show from the collection of NAEC.
I'm a grade 11 student at Queen Elizabeth District High School.
And I'm part of the grade 11 art class who put together this art show.
And we are here at the Centennial Centre. This art show is called Northern Expressions Coming to the Woodlands.
What's unique about this art show is that it was all planned out and designed by high school students with some assistance from the teachers.
We were told by the Ontario Arts Council that we could run a project with no budget, and we decided that this would be a good project.
We did all the planning and making of the displays ourselves. We had some people making the guest book, trying to explain, get the word out, advertise it, and then we had people working to print out information about the artist and the artwork. We had people making the displays and all that.
I put together the guest book. I wood burned on two pieces of plywood. It's kind of different.
Planned it out, figuring out all the angles and how it would bring out the art more so people would notice it better.
This is a really cool opportunity for us because it hasn't happened in Mr. Hildebrand's 20 years of teaching that he's been told to run a project with no budget.
Yeah, I think it's really great that all the art has been able to come together because normally it's in a couple of offices and out at Pelican School, and most people never get to see it. The people who work in the office get to enjoy it, but there's a lot of really good stuff and it's nice to share it.
Well, the show looks good. We worked hard on it. It's all very, looks really nice. It's the first show I've been to, so I don't know how it should be, but looks pretty good for a bunch of kids.
So it was the grade 11 art class from QE and the writing class from Pelican Falls First Nation High School.
Some of the pieces that are at Pelican are up so high you don't really get to engage with them, and now like this beautiful Don Ningwan's piece is on the floor and you can walk right up to it and feel like you're right in it. There's one piece that has portraits of a lot of people who were involved in the development of NNEC. And it got commissioned by Pat Ningwans just before their new building on Queen Street opened.
The show took place from May 1st to May 10th at the Centennial Centre in Sioux Lookout, Ontario. It was well received by the community.